Holy Bible, Joel, chapter 3, verse 6. For in those days and in that time, when I let the fate of Judah and Jerusalem be changed,